Hello viewers, today I am going to tell you about the difference between DDR2, DDR3 and DDR4 random access memory. Before we proceed, a humble request. Dear viewers, please drop a like for this video, share this video with your friends and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel for more videos like this. Question is, how to identify which stick is DDR2, DDR3 and DDR4. For this, we draw a line exactly through the center of these sticks. The first DDR2 has a notch just under the center line. In DDR3, this notch is above the center line. In DDR4, this notch is slightly more down as compared to DDR2. Now we compare features of DDR2, DDR3 and DDR4 RAM. The four common differences between these RAMs are, first is prefetch memory. DDR2 uses 4 bits, whereas DDR3 and DDR4 use 8-bit memory for prefetching. The next feature is data rate in million transfers per second. DDR2 has a 533 to 800 million transfers per second, whereas DDR3 has 1066 million transfers per second to 1600 million transfers per second. DDR4 has 2133 million transfers per second to 3200 million transfers per second, which is too fast as compared to DDR2 and DDR3. The next feature is transfer rate in GBs. DDR2 has 4.2 to 6.4 GB data transfer per second. In case of DDR3, it has 8.5 to 14.9 GB per second, and DDR4 has 17 to 21.3 GB per second transfer rate, which is very high as compared to DDR2 and 3. The next feature is voltage. DDR2 works on 1.8 volts, whereas DDR3 works on 1.35 over 1.50, which is less than DDR2. DDR4 works on just 1.2 volts, which is very low as compared to DDR3 and with DDR2. Therefore, DDR4 is the best choice as compared to DDR2 and DDR3. Thank you so much for watching this video.